Well, I always think we should be live, so I'm glad Coach let us go out there.
Why is that important for you?
I just think that's playing football. I mean, you don't play football with a lot of handicaps, so I don't like having a red jersey on, but, you know, I've been having a red jersey on for a long time now, so it's time to move on to more live and more game-like situations. And, why not have a survivor's
cross? Did you miss that feeling, the contact?
I mean, nobody likes to get contacted, but I think I like the feeling of knowing that I got to speed up my timing on a lot of things, and you know, it's going to be different trying to get the tackle this, so I just got to continue to quit my footwork and get it.
JT Barrett said at the Fiesta Bowl, he kind of casually talked with you a little bit just about quarterback competition. Have you talked to them at all during these last couple of weeks about how to handle it, how to go about
being one? JT's my guy, man. We always get a chance to catch up and talk. I talk to him a lot, actually. So, you know, we don't really talk about, you know, things that like that. I mean, we go over it, but I think we are like brothers, so we talk about brother stuff. And, just being able to be close and also know that he's another great competitor and a guy that I hope to see down the road. And, you know, it's good to have that relationship with another guy that's chasing the same thing I am. So, you know, we talk a lot, but I think the most important thing is that, you know, we always push each other to continue to help our team win and hopefully, like I said, meet each other down the road.